Good morning. It's our nice low-key chair workout couch on the couch day. So let's just warm up. Move those legs, move those arms. So easy to do this from a chair, from a couch. Going. Make sure you're sitting up nice and straight. Come forward to the edge of your couch or chair. And dips. Work our triceps. Seconds. Come back up. Move my table out of the way. Do our leg raises. So bring your leg up in front of you. Make sure you're sitting up nice and straight. As you can. I know it's going to be different depending on the firmness of your chair or couch. This couch is soft, so it kind of sink in. But you want to bring it up and feel those muscles, your upper quads. Switch sides. Remember, I do not own any of the rights to any of the music. I just turn on some music to try and stay motivated and focused. Music to try and keep our bodies moving. Just try and make it more fun. One. If you have weights, grab a set of them. Bring, if not, you can just bring your arms up and in. Back and in. Hinge your shoulders together as you're coming back like this. Squeeze those muscles as you're coming forward. Take my sweater off. So cold this morning when I first woke up. Okay, keep going. Set them down. Back to our walking, jogging in place. Swing those arms. Move those legs. Twist your core. Blast up that heart rate. Seconds. Come up at the edge. Maybe you'll just see me. The edge of your chair, table, couch. I want you to do push-ups and go. Seconds. Come back to the front. We're going to do our squats. Butt should be coming down, touching that chair or whatever you're using. Seconds. Here, wait to grab them. I'm gonna do our curls. You need water, drink it. You never have to wait till I say so. No, getting dehydrated. Seconds. Sun down. Bend over. Twist. Reach as you're going side to side. You can use weights too. Keep going. Ten seconds. Do your bicycle crunches or knee to elbow, whatever. Or you can just do sitting crunches, whatever your comfort level is. It's a really, really big spider. Keep going. Keep going. Make sure you're breathing out as you're going into the crunch. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Let's work our triceps one more time. before we wrap it up. Grab a water bottle. You're at your desk at work. Grab your stapler. Grab a notebook. Or just keep your fists together. And as you come up, squeeze those muscles. But you should always have a water bottle at your side, wherever you are. Bring it up one more time. Set it down. Shake it out. Get those heart rates up again. Can jump rope. Throw punches. Chair jacks. Whatever you want to get your body going, get that heart rate up. And this is it. This and slow it down. Seconds, keep going. Slow it down. Stretch it out. Bring your arm over. Stretching throughout the day, whether you're sitting at home or if you're out back at work in the office, stretch throughout the day. It's very important. You want to keep the blood flowing. You don't want your muscles cramping up. Bring a leg out to the side. Bend down. Good morning, whoever's watching. We're finishing up with our stretch. Switch sides. Bring your arm up. Switch sides. You bring your knee up. Switch sides. You know, Facebook doesn't like that song, so turn it down. Bring your arms behind you. Out. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Shake it out. Softly roll your head from side to side. And that is today's workout. I'm so glad you guys joined me. If you're watching this on replay, comment hashtag replay at the bottom. And I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. I will see you again tomorrow. Bye, everybody.